His servants, and entrusted his property to them. To one he gave 5 talents of money, to another 2 talents, and to another 1 talent, each according to his ability. Then he went on his journey. The man, who had received the 5 talents, went at once, and put his money to work, and gained 5 more. So also, the one with the 2 talents gained 2 more. But the man, who had received the 1 talent, went off, dug a hole in the ground, and hid his master's money.
Digga digga, digga digga, digga digga.
Don't dig a hole, digga digga hole. Don't dig a hole and bury it. Don't dig a hole, digga digga hole. Don't dig a hole and bury it. Don't dig a hole, digga digga hole. Don't dig a hole and bury it. Don't dig a hole, digga digga hole.
Wise, he knew how to invest. He made 10 from 5, and then he took a rest. Oh yes,
don't dig a hole, dig a dig a hole. Don't dig a hole and bury it. Don't dig a hole, dig a dig a hole. Don't dig a hole and bury it. Don't dig a hole, dig a dig a hole.
Servants returned and settled accounts with them. The man, who had received the 5 talents, brought the other 5.
Master, he said, you entrusted me with 5 talents. See, I have gained 5 more.
His master replied, well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful with a few things, I will put you in charge of many things. Come and share your master's happiness. The man with the 2 talents also came.
Master, he said, you entrusted me with 2 talents. See, I have gained 2 more.
His master replied, well done, good and faithful servant. You have been faithful with a few things, I will put you in charge of many things. Come and share your master's happiness. Then the man, who had received the 1 talent, came.
Master, he said, I know that you are a hard man, harvesting where you have not sown, and gathering where you have not scattered seed. So I was afraid and went out and hid your talent in the ground. See, here is what belongs to you.
His master replied, "You wicked, lazy servant. So you knew that I harvest where I have not sown, and gather where I have not scattered seed? Well then, you should have put my money on deposit with the bankers, so that when I returned I would have received it back with interest. Take the talent from him, and give it to the one who has the 10 talents. For everyone who has will be given more, and he will have an abundance. Whoever does not have, even what he has will be taken from him. And throw that worthless servant outside, into the darkness.
Where there will be weeping and gnashing of teeth.